What up, what up, what up, what up? Listen, I know I didn't go live last week. Well, yeah, this past week. Last week of school, man. I'm a school teacher. Last week of school is kind of crazy. Today, I've been cleaning all day. Cleaning up the basement. Dust and all that stuff in my system. So I'm stuffy and whatever. But when I came home, well, I was home, never mind. I started playing just some old blues tunes, and one of my favorite joints is Going Down Slow by Bobby Blue Bland off his California album. The album is called his California album. So I thought I would go live real quick. I see two people jumping in, three people jumping in. That's cool. I won't be before you long. But this is one of the dopest, just straight blues grooves. I'm gonna play a little bit of it for you. It's in G. It's in G.
I've had my fun. If I don't get well no more. I said I've had my fun. If I never get well no more. I said my head is feeling kind of funny. Lord, and I'm going down slow. Somebody please write my mother.
So that's the line throughout the tune. Hopefully my mic volume is cool and not feeding back and all that. Hopefully the bass volume is cool. But anyway, what I want to show you. What's up, Calvin? What's up? Excuse me. It's not the Rona. It is the allergies. What up? What up? What up? So, Pete, so we got something about that minor pentatonic. Feels so good. The line goes like this. So walking up from the five, common shape. Excellent. What's up, dude? Yeah, man, this week was kind of murderous getting through the last week of school, so I had to kind of like concentrate on that. Hella Zoom meetings and stuff, grading, report card comments and all that. So super chat. Appreciate you. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Appreciate it. back to the one. Now watch this. When it gets to the five. That whole shape. It just feels so good. You take them shapes, you move that shape to, let's say we were doing a song in A. You're the first person to notice. I've been working out pretty significantly. So, yeah. Sorry I missed you guys this week. It just was really, really, really crazily busy this week. Anybody familiar with this Bobby Blue Bland record? Anybody familiar with this? I see Mr. True Twin is hip to this record, or hip to Bobby Blue Bland. His California record. There's another. He's got another song on here that I really, really love. What up, Jeff? What up, Jeff? excuse me. How's the sound for you guys? Nobody's saying nothing, so I'm assuming the sound is cool. There's a song called Really Gotta Use My Imagination. I think of good reason to keep on keeping on. Y'all know that song? Now that song I think was written by somebody from Journey or whoever wrote that song is like some real, like, out the way dude that you wouldn't think wrote that song. But, woo! Oh, sorry, guys.
I really got to you. My imagination to think of a good reason to keep on keeping on. I got to make the best of a bad situation. Ever since I woke up,
I love this song. A minor. There's that minor pentatonic again. So Gladys Knight and the Pips did do a version of this song. They did do a version of it. Which is a little faster. Ooh, it is storming here in New Orleans, man. Y'all hear that thunder? There's lightning too. Thunder and lightning, both at the same time. So, Gladys did do it. I do like this really slow, laid back version. Yeah, man, this album is like a hidden gem. Thing. You kind of flew by me. what I was thinking about. G.E. Brown, I want you to tell me if you can hear me talking to you. Let me know in the chat if you can hear me talking to you, because I'm talking directly to you. Thank you, man. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Custom built or customized. This bass is made by Marco Cortez in Dallas, Oregon. And I bought this bass sight unseen. It's totally stock the way he built it. Alder body, maple neck, proprietary pickups, and it's passive. So when you were doing your octaves, dude, I felt like you were maybe thinking about it too much, right? Because I could see it in your face. It was like a little bit too much concentration. Also, your bass seemed to be, I'm exaggerating it, but it was tilted upward. And like, so check this out. When I stand up, the bass is still kind of like parallel, you know what I mean? So, most of the time. But so when I thump, for me, I'm parallel to the string. And so, man, it is storming, storming, storming out here. So what I would say is take one note and the octave. Turn that into like turn the first thump into eighth notes. So if it's 1, 2, 1, 10, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, like real easy, easy, easy. That makes sense, G.E. Brown, what I'm saying to you? Let me know if that makes sense. Absolutely. I had to learn that last night. It's not an easy song. So tell me about your Saturdays. Tell me about your Saturdays, guys. Don't be just sitting there looking at me. So back to Bobby Blue Glam. What else is on this record that I really dig?
You up on your feet now, baby.
Come on, man.
And you leaving me all alone. I've had my fun. if I never get well no more. Said my head is feeling kind of funny, Lord, and I'm going down slow. Somebody please write my mother, tell her the shape I'm in.
I love bass lines like this because they're just so solid. They're greasy, but they're they're solid. It just lays down such a fine. I don't know who plays this.
Lord, somebody please write my mother, tell her the shape I'm in.
Yes.
Tell her to pray.
The next Modes videos, I'm putting that out this week. Right on, brother. Be safe out there, Mr. True Twin. Be safe out there in the streets. Nice. So anyway, guys, I'm gonna wrap up short. I'm gonna go take a Benadryl because my allergies are like whooping my butt today. But I just wanted to, you know, super quick talk about this Bobby Blue Gland tune. If you have any questions about that tune or any other tune, hit me up. You guys know how to get a hold of me, okay? Why, thank you, Anthony. Dude, Modes are super... They're super not as hard as, you know, like a box of crayons, man. Like a box of crayons. The next video I'll put out. The second Modes video. A situation, man, here at the house that I had to address, and it required a lot of cleaning. And so I woke up early this morning and just went on this cleaning frenzy, right? And it's super hot here. It was super hot. I was sweating like I was 13 years old with tube socks playing in the field. You know what I mean? And then all the dust and stuff got to me, so...
Thank you.
All right, guys, I'm out. I gotta go take this Benadryl. I'll catch you in the next live stream or in the next video. Thanks for watching. Y'all be safe out there. I don't think this thing is over, no matter what they open up. So, anyway, I'll catch you. Peace. Two fingers.